Welcome back. In this video, we're going to talk about uploading and updating your personal information. There are going to be a lot of questions that might seem a bit personal. Okay, a lot personal, but we need that info to make sure we've covered everything. Just understand that any information we ask you for is to help keep you safe. So settle in and get ready to bask in the safety of TELUS Online Security, powered by Norton. By now, you should have created an account on the Norton portal, which means you have accepted the terms and conditions and had a dark web scan run for you. And depending on your plan, you should have completed your LifeLock membership enrollment and had credit monitoring and alerts set up. More on that in our credit monitoring video. The dark web. It sounds scary, I know. This hidden layer of the internet where criminals find and sell information is a place you don't want to be. Let's just say you go online and provide your personal email, open an account, or use your credit card. If any of the businesses you've dealt with are breached, the information you've shared could be at risk. In the wrong hands, this info can be used by cyber criminals who like to pretend that they are you. TELUS Online Security will help protect your identity, because there's only one you. The more information we have, the more we can monitor for you on the dark web. Bank details, email addresses, mother's maiden name, even your gamer tag. These are the steps. Log into the Norton portal or the Norton 360 app. Based on the level of protection in your plan, you'll need to go to different areas of the portal. Basic plan. Click on the Protect More info on your dark web monitoring tile. Standard, complete, and ultimate plans. Click on the LifeLock tile and then View Dashboard, or Enroll Now if you haven't taken this step already. This is really important. This will open up your dashboard. You can input your personal information here. Include as much as possible, please. While you're in the dashboard, take a look around. The Monitored Info tab will summarize all the information we are monitoring for you. If your personal information changes, you can update it here. The Alerts tab will flag irregular credit activity and notify you of regular activity. Now it's time to start protecting your precious devices so you can keep shopping, browsing, playing games, or doing whatever it is you do online more safely. On to the next video.